Bob Marley and a musical group called The Wailers rode reggae music out of the ghetto and into legend. First at home in Jamaica, then internationally. Marley is one of several reggae musicians from the island who have made a worldwide name for themselves and millions of dollars wailing the Rasta's message.